Are you interested in making money with a YouTube channel where you don't show your face but don't know how to start? In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a faceless YouTube channel from scratch using only AI tools that are right. Everything from writing scripts to voiceovers and even images and videos will be made by AI. But before we get started, let's look at something interesting. This channel has gotten millions of views. Just look, this channel is making thousands of dollars a month, and this other channel has over 88,000 subscribers. This video was posted just a month ago and already had over 613,000 views. Without further ado, let's get to it. I tell you to go to ChatGPT and generate the script. You see, ChatGPT is a great tool for many purposes, but it is not what we need in the situation. However, there is still a way to use ChatGPT in this case, but we'll get back to it later. So now, this is where one of my favorite AI tools comes into the picture. It's called DubDub. It's an all-in-one tool that has a lot of purposes and use cases, so let's do everything. Now, the easiest thing to do is to use scripts that have already proven to go viral. So let's go to Far From Weak, the channel that I showed at the beginning of the video. Now go to the video section and sort the videos by popular now. Right click on the video you like the most and copy the link. I will choose this video. Now let's go back to DubDub. On the home page, hit on transcription. Now simply paste the link. Within seconds, you will have the script of the video. By far, this is the best way to get a script from a video because it is all done within seconds and comes out very organized and easy to read. Now copy that script and go to ChatGPT. Let's write the following prompt. I will give you a video script of one of my old videos. Your task is to paraphrase the script, just changing the word order slightly, keeping in mind the same writing and articulating style. Do not shorten the text, do not change it. Fundamentally, you are just doing some light paraphrasing for your convenience. Now paste the script. Yes, the reason I said this script is mine is that ChatGPT won't work with the script if you straight up tell it that it belongs to someone else. And here is the thing, guys. I am 100% sure that the author of the video himself just copied the script from another viral video. The next steps, you can also easily run your videos using images, but to generate AI images, you need to have prompts. So we will go to ChatGPT and tell them that we will give them a paragraph, and they should provide us with 4 prompts for each paragraph. This means that you will have 4 images for each paragraph. I will also mention in the prompt that I also need a little matrix type feel, and the dominant colors should be green and black. Again, all these prompts that I am using, I will provide them to you in the description box and paste my first paragraph script here, after which it will give me 4 prompts related to it, and similarly second paragraph paste it, after which it will give me 4 prompts related to it, and so on. Now let's go to Leonardo AI. To use Leonardo AI, simply create an account. The link will be in the description. With a free account, so now, go to image generation, right here. Take a moment to configure your settings, just like shown on my screen. Next, go to ChatGPT and paste the first prompt in. At the end of the prompt, type hyper-realistic, because it helps make the images look very realistic. Now, hit generate. As you can see, it gave us something quite good. I'm going to open this one to take a closer look. It turned out amazing. This is what's so great about these AI image generators. I'm going to close this one and download the picture. Copy and paste each prompt from ChatGPT. Add hyper-realistic to each one and upscale the images after they are generated. Okay, we have our images ready. Let's animate them to take our video to the next level. We'll use Leonardo's built-in animation tool for this. Go to personal feed, click on the image. You'll see a button that says bring motion. Click on it, hit generate. The higher the setting, the more movement you'll have in the video. Let's see what we've got now. An animated image within seconds. Repeat this process with all the images and download them all just like that. Our B-roll footage is done. All right, here comes the voiceover. So let's go to 11 Labs for this purpose. The link to 11 Labs will be down below. On the left side, go to B, and you will end up right here. Now we need to choose our voice. Click in the bottom left of this box to open up the voice menu. So 11 Labs offers a ton of voices, and you can feel free to scan through and choose the one you like. However, I will choose. I am Adam. It is a very popular AI voice that goes viral all the time. So just click on it now. Go back to Two Magic and start copying the script in parts and pasting it to 11 Labs. Just paste all the paragraphs one by one.
Many young guys want to become millionaires after seeing clips on TikTok.
Download the voiceovers, and we are ready to proceed. To now we have all the things we need to create our video. I'm going to use CapCut to edit these videos. It's free video editing software. All the animated pictures. Make sure you've named your images correctly and make share, so there's no confusion later on about which image was for which paragraph. Now obviously, drag the voice over onto the timeline. Okay, so the next step is editing the voice over. As you can see now, it has a lot of pauses. And trust me guys, if we just leave it like that, your video will never go viral and people will just click off. So in order to prevent that, we need to remove all the pauses. To do that, click on the voice over. The pause has been removed. Now do the same with the whole voice over to keep the video super engaging. I will speed this part up to keep the video moving. Gotta put a timestamp whenever your paragraph is ending like this, so you know how many images you need to use for each part. Because in my script, there were 6 paragraphs. So here you can see, I've put 6 timestamps where the paragraphs were ending. Now within every timestamp, I gotta have at least 4 images or 4 videos to keep. You can keep more if you have them, but you gotta keep at least 4. Now you gotta come in the beginning, and for your first paragraph, you gotta have those 4 images. I had generated these images, and now I need to place them here. You can also shuffle these images according to the sentences and adjust them as needed. Now, I'll arrange all the images according to their timestamps here, so that my timeline looks perfect. This way, my timeline will look something like this when I was working on editing the images for the time lapse. And some images were coming up short here, because many paragraphs were quite long. So what I did there was I put my main character on repeat, increase the time duration of some images by slowing down their speed, or use some old prompts and images for a little repetition. I didn't overdo it, but had to do a little bit here and there to almost have a perfect video ready. Now, after this, your video's missing just one thing, and that is captions. You need to go to auto captions and get them generated from there. Now, I want my captions to be a bit more engaging, so that the audience stays focused on my video. So I will go into the templates here and choose one. It took me quite a long time to choose a template, but finally I like this one. Our video will show something that Captain was a little longer. I broke it into 2 lines. Now, after doing all this, I wanted to add some effects to my video. You can export the video in the same way if you want. The video is perfectly done, but I can give a little time in editing. It took me only 2 minutes to do all this, so to add effects, I will first put an adjustment layer here, and then stretch it on the entire timeline. Then, I will increase the sharpness a little in the adjustment layer, so that the image quality looks a bit low, and I will also add some effects to enhance it, so that it has a bit of a mysterious effect. Now, I will place this layer below the caption, because I don't want any effect to overlap the caption. My caption is perfect, and I will leave it as it is. If you want, you can go to the Effects tab and add more effects. Here, I am perfectly fitting everything. My final video is almost complete now. I just need to add a little transition between clips and then export the video. Now this video is perfectly ready to be uploaded on your channel.
Many young guys want to become millionaires after seeing clips on TikTok and Instagram, thinking it's easy. While the internet has made it possible to become a millionaire at a young age, it's not simple or guaranteed. To truly become wealthy, you need to follow certain principles. Principle 1. No income ceiling. Most people settle for a fixed salary and feel guilty about earning more. This mindset traps them at the same income level. To break free, understand that there's no limit to how much you can earn. Don't feel bad about making a lot of money. Embrace your potential. Principle 2. Value your time. Wealthy people and broke people view time differently. Broke people often waste time to save money, like spending hours on groceries or learning skills for free. The wealthy see time as priceless, outsourcing chores and investing in courses to save time for high-value activities. Value your time like money to build wealth. Principle 3. Honor your word. In the social media age, keeping promises is crucial for building trust and networking with successful people. Honor your commitments to others and yourself. Breaking promises erodes self-respect and trust, hindering your success. Principle 4. Invest in yourself. Broke people don't invest in themselves due to self-doubt, seeing every investment as a waste. Wealthy people invest in their growth through better sleep, books, mentors, or courses. Understanding these investments are vital for success. Avoid calling everything a scam and start investing in yourself. Principle 5. Talk less, listen more. Successful people listen more than they talk, always seeking improvement. Broke people often talk a lot, acting like they know everything, which makes them unlikable and prevents learning. Learn to be quiet and listen to succeed. Principle 6. Offer value. The key to making money is providing value. Your opinion on what's valuable doesn't matter. The market's opinion does. Solve problems and offer value to others, and the more value you provide, the more money you can earn.
I will put the link in the description. Don't forget to try the tool. All right, friends, I will wrap up our video now. Before that, I would love to hear your opinion about YouTube automation with AI tools. Share your thoughts and results in the comments section below. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing tutorials like this one. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time.